Well, it wasn't exactly what I had in mind. I wanted to do a hill climb on a extraordinarily steep hill on a back road in Wisconsin here. Apparently, this is the one time in like the last 10 years I've come to this road, because I like to have a little fun every once in a while. And they've actually plowed it and sanded it. We don't salt in the Wisconsin Dells, but we sand. So let's see exactly what we have to deal with. Even sanded and plowed, it's still very slippery here. I'm still running the all-season tires. Now that I'm used to how the vehicle performs and handles in the wintertime, which my first snow video for the very snowy first time, I was sliding quite a bit. But like with any vehicle, you got to get used to how it handles. We're going at 23 miles an hour right now. 25, battery's heating. Now, my Nissan Xterra will not make it up this hill in the wintertime in two-wheel drive. With four-wheel drive, it's no challenge whatsoever. I could tow a 5,000-pound trailer up that hill with four-wheel drive on. My Nissan Cube has never made it in the winter at all. Of course, summertime is no problem. We're getting close. I've towed somebody out of that ditch up there once. Not with the Model S, that was with my truck. I like having fun over here. I still can't believe this, that plowed. That's the hill. It's a lot steeper than it looks. Let's go to the bottom here and stop. Looks like some people already had some fun. It's quite a bit bigger than it looks. So let's see what we got. And I'm keeping the camera level with the ground so you can get a rough idea, or at least level with gravity, so you can get a rough idea how steep this hill is. It's getting a little tough right here. And we made it. I am not even going to try going downhill at that slope. And I am sliding off to the side of the road now. Although one nice thing I have discovered about the Model S is since the battery pack is so flat on the bottom of the car kind of makes a neat little sled. And last time I measured using the iPhone, I'm sure most of you iPhone owners have that neat little app that the level. I believe that was a... Okay. This one's a dangerous one. That level said that was about a 40% grade. So 40%, 40 degree grade, or is it 40 degree or 40%? I think that means the same thing. But that was one really steep hill, and with traction control on, and you guys missed it, but that traction control was firing like you can't believe. That little farmhouse. Getting back out on the main highway now. I smell coffee. Even with sand, the back end of the car sliding out here. I don't know how much the sand helped. I know it helped a bit, though. But I was extraordinarily surprised on how the car made it up that hill. And I really know that hill does not look very big. on the video, but it is extraordinarily steep. If it wasn't such whiteout conditions last night, I would have set up a tripod with the camera, with my other camera, and really given you guys a good look. And now we can go a little faster. All right, enjoy. Merry Christmas.